Stay sharp.
What do you need, Rangers?
Have a seat.
If it ain't cut, don't stitch it.
Good luck out there.
I even keep a shotgun around if and I don't use it.
You sure they
do
can
Do you know
my
who
help?
Those outlaws Maybe are, Josiah? They're Dorseys! They won't be scared.
Hey, did you ask your wife about your concerns about her?
I don't want to talk about it.
Come on, man. You can't leave me wondering.
Sounds like you're at the Little Vegas. Remember, your first order of business is to find Delgado. Sure. While you're at it, if you
hope you hit the jackpot. Please, enjoy your time in our elegant establishment.
Gotta be sex dwarf. It bops.
Welcome to Little Vegas, friends. Care to play some blackjack? Looking for one of those old Brigo classics, huh? As you wish.
Fuck
this
me.
Table's always hot.
I sure could use a foot massage at the end of my shift.
Fuck! Fuck! Like, totally. I went upstairs to get my shit out of the safe, but no fucking way I'm dealing with that asshole again. Not my drugs. Other people's. Well, I owe a lot of money. In a safe? Just watch out for gold.
Chuck!
Well!
Ah, it's you, Red Hats. I was wondering when you'd come to see Charlie Nose. A tactical masterstroke by your...
I'm quite sure there was never a battle of two buttes, Mr. No...
Oh, you wouldn't say that if you'd been there.
Oh, no, don't let...
Says the biggest bullshitter in college. So what can Charlie do for you?
I'll get... Come on.
Oh, not like you, my... Sorry. Haven't seen him. Old Charlie would tell you if he had.
Why wouldn't I? Isn't that who you are, with your hat so red? You see this silver ram medal? I'm the floor boss. I can. Did you mean will? Jokes aside, Mr. Brigo doesn't let anyone into the back without... Ah, Mr. See?
Razzle.
That worked, didn't it? Till next time, Red Hat.
These stairs lead to Mr. Brigo's lounge. He said I should let you, but don't even think about messing with that computer behind me. I got one job, and that's guarding that computer. That is the computer that controls the ventilation system. And I have to guard it because it's broken. You better not be. Well, maybe if you're not gonna say I said any of this, are you? What are you doing? Didn't I tell you nobody's supposed to touch that computer? Well, go on. I told you, Mr. Briger. I'm only gonna warn you guys one more time. Stay away from that computer. You've been given 3 clear warnings, chumps. Touch that computer one more time. That's it. Time for offensive praying mantis style.
You know that I know the DJ from way back?
You mean the robot?
Yeah, my dad reprogrammed it, so we're like super close personal friends.
I'm not sure it's smart enough to have friends, but okay.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
The occupants of Colorado Springs are under our protection. You're testing me, Rangers. Harm a non-combatant in Colorado Springs, and I'm done with you. And the Patriarch will be too.
You've been given 3 clear warnings, chump. Touch that computer one more. That's it. Time for a fence. Praying mantis style.
Anymore.
Keep firing forward.
I need you.
Thank you.
this town!
No fighting near the tables.
Security! What's your problem? Son of a bitch. What's your problem? Ah! Security!
Me did it! You psychopaths! The Patriarch invited you here to help Colorado Springs! I'm done with you!
You have gone beyond the pale, Rangers. That person was no threat to you. I'm leaving. You disgust me.
That I know the DJ from way back.
You mean the robot?
Yeah, my dad reprogrammed it, so we're like super close personal friends.
I'm not sure it's smart enough to have friends, but okay.
Rangers! Welcome to my... But I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm Farron Brigo. Welcome. I'm glad you... But enough about me. How are things with the Rangers? Is General Vargas still in charge? I'd love to give him up. Rangers, I already know Vargas. Now, what can I do for you? Certainly, ask away. What? I don't want those kind of connections. Murder, I know Delgado. What a shame. Nothing I... yes. Had that painted for days. That's very flattering. As to why we came to call, and besides, good luck.
You be the good cop, cause I love being bad.
Let's discover our coefficient of friction.
I don't know what the boss is thinking, running a straight joint. No funny business around Mr. Brinkle. Got it? Fucking feet hurt.
Ugh, tell me about it. Killing me.
I am so tired of just standing here.
You won't regret this in the morning, because we'll sleep till high noon.
I wish somebody'd stop.
Either that or get us some chairs.
Did we meet in school? Because I think we had chemistry together.
Welcome back to Little Vegas, Rangers. Certainly. Ask. What a shame. Enough good luck.
Oh, man, I love dancing in this place.
It's the best! But I've heard a rumor that there's an exclusive secret dance party up in Aspen every year. I'm for sure gonna get invited this year.
I've never been to Aspen. 200 families, types of
companies. Oh, you've never been? You simply must.
Yes! What are you runts doing in here? This is a private party. Ha!
You mean shakes? No, what we... So let's go, runts! Thieves.
Local 168, booyah! Hey, remember how I blew that Dorsey's brains out? Still got some on my shoes.
Yeah, any luck? Do you have my 5 rhino and 5... It's just a little that even me out. That's all.
Oh, man, I love dancing in this place.
It's the best. But I've heard a rumor that there's an exclusive secret dance party up at Athens.
Hope you hit the jackpot.
Oh, man, I love dancing in this place.
Always have a time at Little Vegas. Even if I go home with red hot balls, you're just
talk
like
to Kendall if you're looking for some company.
Sorry, I got off work a while ago.
Sorry, Ken. Me and my friends are here on business today. Rangers?
Rangers? You're not actually.
Of course. There's the lovely Ten of Hearts, the handsome so. Pick a card. Any card. A bear of a man is our king. A jolly, rough and tumble pal, ready to wrestle you 2 falls. My pleasure. Have fun.
I get all giddy when you smile.
I'm the king, baby!
I was just warming up.
Give me a second. Cost money to play with the king. Wonderful. Now come the daddy. Yeah, that's it. King me, baby. A king's first responsibility is to his ladies. Cost money to play with the king. What do you say? Ah, and the king really needed a workout, too.
Sexy little thing. This. Oh! Whoa!
Oh, sweetie. Everyone has nerves their first.
I know how to do it. I just don't feel like it right now. Hey! Who the hell are you? Yeah, well, I was just leaving. Thank you. But
come back anytime, Benji.
I know.
School
for
small
fish.
That's a shame. I got a lot I could teach you.
You don't know what you're missing, sweetheart.
Come over here. I need a footstool.
work tonight, Darlene.
That's fine.
Just leave me alone.
Not your ex.
Hello again, Rangers. I hope Delgado. You know.
Kendall, you predictable son of a bitch.
I need serious cash. Any less, and it's shit. All right. Don't tell anyone I.
God damn it. Now Daisy's gonna want Brigo dead.
He was sniffing around the club, asking too many questions about the Dorseys. Charlie, that's my name.
You really shouldn't ask him about that.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Let's get crunk!
Hey! Where do you think you're going? That's off limits without permission from Mr. Brigo, Red Hats. Hello again, Red Hats. Well, ain't you a clever seed of red? Look, it wasn't Mr. Brigo who conspired with the Dorseys. He's not that stupid. But a little bird told me it was someone in our organization. I can give you a name. All you gotta do is prove this guy was active. Look for our man McTavish at the machine shop near Pillory Square. I don't care what you do to him, but if you can come back and prove the rest of us weren't at him.
What?
Yeah, he didn't like it much either, especially the ending. Till next time, Red Hats.
No
more gambling for me. I learned my lesson.
But I've heard a rumor that there's an exclusive secret dance party up in Afton every year. I'm for sure gonna get an invite this year.
I've never been to Afton.
I'll join the Marshals.
Come out of there, you sons of bitches!
Josiah, come on!
Extra, extra bloody shootout and guard enough to dodge!
They're in my shop! They might ruin my stock!
What do they do with the bodies from the pillories?
I heard they got a mass grave just outside the walls.
I don't know, man. I swear the last shit was bizarre.
I don't even want to think about that.
Now
Nice to see the city back to life, huh?
Yeah, people are shopping and building.
It's gonna take months to recruit enough new marshals to replace the ones we lost, though.
Yeah.
Look, this time the marshal sent substitutes to shake us down. Well, you stand-ins get one, yeah? And you just used up your one warning. Fuck them up, boys.
Wait, I can you? You let me. But what happened to the rest of yous? Couldn't attack the cold. Oh, and you've got 10 seconds to like my boss, you flatland hicks. I'm under Farnbrego's. Huh? Ah, what all this? Okay, okay. Looks like you got me at a disadvantage, so let's make a deal, eh? You piss flaps drop me enough to skip tune, and I'll tell you what I can. Ah, damn it the hell, I'm no... Okay, yeah, I let the Dorseys in the city, and I'm glad I did. Least I could do after the Patriarch put me in the pillories. That's so... That's Scottish! I know, right? Because I found the tape in a burnt out car, so it could be a wee bit warped. Oh, at 99% sure. You thought that's why I ended up working for Brego. I didn't know that's what they were going to do. What? No, oh, no, what are you going to do with me? Custody, you whores! Didn't I tell you what you want to know, you fucking lawmen are all the same!
Copy, November 1. This is Ranger HQ. Go ahead. Copy that, Team November. I'll let the sheriff know she needs to make an arrest.
The name's MacTavish, and I'm from Glasgow. Shit, that's not it. Lick me, Bobag. Sod F. Come on, while you're heat, you jam again. Hey, you've a face like a scalp there, so you know, man. Aye, that'll do.
The last issue of the Colorado Patriot?
Oh, real funny cartoon in there. When Jeffy ripped the robo arm off that scar collector and cracked up.
Rangers hailed as heroes. Dorseys flee the city.
Did you just give me a...
I ain't afraid
picky?
To use this gun, Martha. I ain't.
Well, you should be. You're
Maybe
the worst marksman I've ever seen.
You like corrupting people.
That ain't true.
Get drummed out
what
second.
About our network?
I'm sure they could use my help. Hey, did you ask your wife about your... concerns about her.
It was old security.
Oh, there, red hats. What's the rush, huh? Why don't you tell your old pal Charlie what you found out? Well done, Red Hats. Thing is, maybe I made it. So, what'd you do to that poor bastard MacTavish? Now, why would you be like that to your good? You should go on upstairs and talk to Mr. See you later, Red Hats.
Oh, I caught you red-handed. I didn't do nothing.
Don't try to change. Oh, Rangers. I get the feeling this isn't a social call. I understand you had a little talk with MacTavish. And I now. What do you want to talk to me about? In my profession, you can't be too trusting with new friends. I'm not admitting I know anything about Delgado, but And I tell you what, because you've been so... What do you say? So, at least I hope it did. Depends on if you're going to accept my offer or not. So, fantastic. And you'll have a fully staffed armory by the time you get back to your headquarters. Pleasure doing business with you, Rangers. Feels like old times. Delgado's in the back rooms. My crew will let you know.
What a surprise to see you here, Ranger. It's especially surprising because I figure we've looked the other way long.
Marshal Lupinski, I stand by these people.
Doesn't need to come to that, Miss Wesson. If your friends here make the right choice, so maybe.
It doesn't
Shut the fuck up, Quan. One way or another, there's gonna be blood. So whose side are you on? You really want to piss off the sheriff? For the sake of that. Good. On. Get. We gave you the chance to do the right thing. Get him, boys!
You're about to get dropped.
You Rangers are stand-up guys. Stop by any time. You Rangers are stand-up guys. Stop by any time. You Rangers are stand-up guys. Stop by any time.
What a surprise to see. It's a spec. We've looked.
Marshal Loop.
Doesn't need to come to that, Miss Wesson. If your friends here make the right choice. So, how about it, Rangers? Maybe.
It doesn't.
Shut the fuck up, Quan. One way or another, there's gonna be blood. So who. You know, I would hope we'd say.
Thank you.
The outcome was never in doubt.
The best, but I've heard a rumor that there's an exclusive secret dance party up in Aspen every year. Oh, you've never been? You simply must.
Off the merchandise. The fuck's the matter with you?
That's it. You're dead.
Otherwise, it's you. You had to take a hit.
I know some marshals who could benefit from these. Mmm, smell that? They've been making chicken masala.
Hey, Delgado. Bet you thought Daisy forgot all about...
Quan! I figured anyone coming for me...
McTavish?
That's some... Well...
Well, what... Don't worry.
Right. Thanks again.
I wish I could afford to drink like you. I'm stuck with Boar's Light.
Doing in there? Maybe I can get a clear shot.
Damn it, boy.
Just like you thugs. Weston family confirmed dead.
Read the last issue of the Colorado.
Oh, real funny cartoon in there. When Jeffy ripped a robo arm off that scar collector.
Nice to see the city back to life, huh?
Yeah.
Tell me it ain't true, Rangers. You worked out some kind of shady deal with Brigo? Bullshit. McTavish took the fall for his boss. And what about the part where you killed that fat-ass Lipinski? He knew you'd let Bri go off the hook, didn't he? Probably tried to stop you, so you shot him dead. People, Brago, I thought I was pretty...
Easy nowadays.
Shut your hole, Quan. Don't make... We're done here. I'll find some other way to take down your pal Brago, and it won't include you. You know where to find the door.